Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey,
always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the bright side of life.
Life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep 'em laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Come from nothing, you know what I say? Cheer up, you old bugger. Come on, give us a quiz. There you are. See? The end of the film. Incidentally, this record's available in the foyer. Some of us gotta live as well, you know. Alright, it's a lot. Let's get this place up there. Charge this man within 3 weeks. What do you think plays for this rubbish? Never made the money back, you know. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back.
Thank you very much for coming along. Thank you very much for coming along. I think the voiceovers have helped the record enormously.
That's it, is it? I mean, that really is it?
Yes, thanks. That's all we need. No, the song is a bit intro, I think.
Half a bee. Philosophically, must ipso facto half not be. But half the bee has got to be vis-a-vis its entity. Do you see? But can a bee be said to be or not to be an entire bee when half the bee is not a bee due to some ancient injury? Singing.
La-dee-dee, a 1, 2, 3. Eric the half a bee. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Eric the half a bee. Is this a wretched demi-bee? Half asleep upon my knee. Some freak from a menagerie? No, it's Eric the half a bee. A fiddly-dum, a fiddly-dee, Eric the half a bee. Ho, 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 tee-hee-hee, Eric the half a bee. I love
this hive employee. Bisected accidentally one summer afternoon by me. I love him carnally.
He loves him carnally. Semi-carnally.
The end.